Yes, ashimwe bwako bw'Imana.
Praise Jesus, people of God.
Uyu ni umunsi wa kabiri wacu w'amasengesho ukwezi kwa cumi tariki 18.
This is our second day of our fasting and prayer, October 18th.
Turasaba ngo Imana idukirize itorero.
We pray that God may heal our church.
Habakuk ibice bitatu umurongo wa kabiri.
Habakuk chapter 3 verse 2.
Uwiteka we, numvise inkuru zawe zintera ubwoba. Uwiteka we, hembura umurimo wawe hagati yo muri iyi myaka. Hagati yo muri iyi myaka uje uwumenyesha. Mu burakari wibuke kubabarira.
O Lord, I have heard your speech and was afraid. O Lord, revive your work in the midst of the years. In the midst of the years, make it known. In wrath, remember mercy.
Reka twongere mu Efeso 5:26 ku murongo kugeza kuri 27.
Let us read Ephesians 5:26-27.
Bagabo, mukunde abagore banyu kuko Kristo yakunze itorero akaryitangira. Ngo ageze amaze kuryogesha amazi n'ijambo rye. Aryishyire rifite ubwiza ridafite ikizinga cyangwa umunkanyari cyangwa ikintu cyose gisa gityo ahubwo ngo ribe iryera ridafite inenge.
Husbands, love your wife as Christ loved the church, that he might sanctify and cleanse her with the washing of water by the word, that he might present her to himself a glorious church, not having spot or wrinkle or any such thing, but he should be holy and without blemish.
Bibiliya yavuze mu gitabo cy'Habakuki ngo Uwiteka we, numvise inkuru zawe zintera ubwoba. Uwiteka we, hembura umurimo wawe hagati muri imyaka.
Habakkuk 3:2 says, O Lord, I have heard your speech and was afraid. O Lord, revive your work in the midst of the years.
Hembura umurimo wawe hagati muri imyaka.
Revive your work in the midst of the years.
Turasaba Imana ngo ikize ihembure umurimo wayo, ihembure itorero muri bibihe.
We are going to ask God to revive his work, to revive his church in these times.
Kristo niwe nyiri itorero.
Christ is the owner of the church.
Abaefeso 5:25 ngo Kristo yakunze itorero aryitangira. Ngo kumugaba akunda umugore we.
Ephesians 5:26-27 says that Christ loved the church and he gave his life for the church as the husband loved his wife.
Arihembu arikirisha amazi n'ijambo ryayo.
He sanctified and cleansed it with his word.
Kugira ngo aryishire ifite ubwiza.
That he might present her to himself with glory.
Ridafite ikizinga cyangwa umunkanyari.
Not having spot or wrinkle or anything.
Cyangwa ikintu gisa gityo ngo ahubwo ribe iryera ridafite inenge.
But that she should be holy and without blemish.
Tugiye gusenga dusengera itorero.
So we are going to pray for the church.
Ndagira ngo dufatanye nawe muri ibi byifuzo.
I want to join together with you in this prayer request.
Turaza gusenga kugira ngo Imana idufashe ibabarire ibyaha by'abakristo bari mu itorero.
We are going to pray for God to forgive the sins of the church members.
Turasaba ngo Imana yeze itorero.
We're going to ask God to sanctify the church.
Turasaba ngo Imana imanure umwuka wo kwihana mu bantu batoya mu itorero kugeza mu buyobozi bwo hejuru.
We ask God to bring the spirit of repentance from the small to the greatest person.
Imana ikore ku mitima y'abakristo babashe guhindukira bave mu ngeso zabo mbi binjire mu gukiranuka.
For God to touch people's hearts, to turn from their wicked ways into righteousness.
Tugiye gusenga kugira ngo Imana izane umwuka w'ubwiyunge n'ubumwe mu bakristo ndetse no mu mubiri wa Kristo.
We pray for God to bring the spirit of reconciliation and unity among church members and different denominations.
Turasaba Imana ngo ibashe kumvisha abakristo kwihana umwuka w'idini ubarimo.
We ask God to convince believers to repent from their religious spirit.
Turasaba ngo Imana itange umutima wayo abantu babashe kwemerera Yesu abe umutwe w'itorero.
We ask God to allow Jesus to become the head of the church.
Turasaba nanone ngo Imana ifashe abakristo babashe gukora ubushake bw'Imana mu buzima bwabo.
And we ask God to help believers to do his will in their lives.
Turasengera abayobozi b'itorero.
We pray for the leaders of the church.
Intumwa, abahanuzi, abavugabutumwa, abashumba, abigisha.
The apostles, the prophets, the evangelists, the pastors and the teachers.
Kubaha no kumvira ubushake bw'Imana no kugendera munsi y'ubuyobozi bw'Umwuka Wera.
To obey and to do God's will and to be led under the Holy Spirit guidance.
Turasaba kugira ngo Imana ihe abungeri abayobozi b'itorero gukurikira Yesu kandi bakamwigana.
We pray for God to have the different ministers and leaders in the church to follow Jesus as their model.
Turasaba nanone Imana kugira ngo igarure gahunda yayo mu itorero. Buri muntu amenye umwanya we, intumwa, muhanuzi, umuvugabutumwa, umudiakoni, umuprotokole, umukristo usanzwe, buri muntu abashe kumenya aho yahamagariwe gukora, ntiyagire uwisukiranya mu bintu bitamureba.
We pray for God's order to be implemented in the church, everyone in his or her own place, apostles, prophets, pastors, evangelists, teachers, deacons, ushers and church members, that each person should be in the right place and not be involved in things that are not their responsibility.
Turazana none gusenya igihome cya Satani. Satani n'imbaraga ze barwanya itorero.
We also break down all the evil plans against our church.
Turakubita amadayimoni hasi y'imyiryane, kutumvikana, kutavuga ururimi rumwe, y'ubukene, ubushomeri, indwara mu bakristo.
We cast down the demons of strife, miscommunication, poverty, joblessness, and diseases.
Turasaba nanone ngo Imana imenagure ingoyi z'imivumo ya karande ziri mu bana b'Imana.
We also ask God to break the chains of generational curses that are following the children of God.
Turaza gusenga nanone muri aka kanya kugira ngo umwuka w'urukundo umanuke mu rusengero, umwuka wo guca bugufi, umwuka wo kwihangana.
We also pray for the spirit of love, the spirit of submission, and the spirit of patience to come in the church.
Reka dusenge muri uyu mwanya.
Let's pray in this moment.
Turasaba ngo Imana ibabarire ibyaha.
We ask God to forgive the sins.
Abakristo bakora.
That the
abashumba bakora.
That the pastors do.
Buri muntu wese ukora mu nzu y'Imana.
Each person who serves in the house of God.
Hanyuma dusabe Imana yeze itorero.
And we ask God to sanctify the church. Let's pray.
Uiteka mani komeya.
Lord great God.
Turasaba kwera kwawe.
We pray for your holiness. In your house.
Mu murimo wawe.
In your work.
Mu itorero.
In the church.
Mu bana bawe.
Among your children.
Mu izina rya Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Mu izina rya Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Mu izina rya Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Kora mwami.
Work Lord.
Kora ibitangaza byawe.
Do your miracles.
Ezi itorero ryawe.
Sanctify your church.
Amazi n'ijambo.
With the word and the word.
Ribashe kwezwa.
The water that they may be washed.
Ongera uhinduke mutwe w'itorero.
Become the head of the church.
Riyobore.
Lead it.
Fati nzira, fati nkoni.
Take the staff.
Uje imbere y'abantu bawe.
And go before your people.
Nabo bagukurikire.
That they may follow you.
Mu izina rya Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Turakubita imyuka yose.
We cast down the demons.
Ituma itorero ryawe ritezwa.
That cause your church to be.
Imyuka y'amacakubiri.
The spirit of division.
Imyuka yo kutumvikana.
The spirit of strife.
Mu izina rya Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Umwuka w'idini.
The religious spirit.
Turawumenagura hasi.
We bring it down.
Turawucagagura hasi.
We destroy it.
Turasaba ibitangaza byawe.
We pray for your miracles.
Imbaraga zawe.
Your power.
Kuza mu rusengero.
To come in the church.
Buri mukristo wese.
Every Christian.
Yemerera ubushake bwawe bukore.
To allow your will to be done.
Ukore data.
Work Father.
Ukore mu miryango yacu.
Work in our family.
Ukore mu bana bacu.
Work among our
children. Mu izina rya Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Turasabira abayobozi bose b'itorero.
We pray for all the leaders of the
church. Uhereye kuri pastor.
Starting with the pastor.
Ukageza ku muntu wo hasi we.
All the way to the list of.
Ukore umurimo wese mu itorero.
Each person who is responsible.
N'umukristo uri mu itorero.
Even the Christian who is in the
church. Turamusabira mwami.
We pray for them, Lord, that you may become their model. In the name of Jesus, bring things back in order in the church. That every person may be in their right place. That every person should work in their right place. Everyone should be in the right place. Do that miracle. Manifest that power. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. We cast out demons. Of strife. The spirit of miscommunication. The spirit of poverty. The spirit of joblessness. The spirit of disease. In the name of Jesus. We break down the plans and the games of the enemy. Upon on the church.
Turasaba ibitangaza byo kugaragara.
We pray that your miracles may be manifested.
Umwuka w'urukundo.
That the spirit of love.
Umwuka wo guca bugufi.
The spirit of submission.
Umwuka wo kwihangana.
The spirit of patience.
Umanuke mwami.
That it may come down.
Mu bana bawe.
Among your children.
Turasabira abakozi bawe.
We pray for your servants.
Intumwa.
The apostles.
Abahanuzi.
The prophets.
Abavuga butumwa.
The evangelists.
Abashumba.
The teachers.
Abigisha.
The teachers.
N'abantu bafite impano zitandukanye.
And every other gift.
Munsu yawe.
In your house.
Turasaba ngo mwami ubakoreshe.
We pray that you may use
ubakize.
That you may heal them. The problems of the heart. The problems of the body. That they may work, O Lord, in a good
position.
Every church member, we ask you to heal them. Heal your church. Heal your church. Put it back on the right track. Put it back in the right way. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Do your miracles. Manifest your power. Bring down revival. Bring healing in your church. Let your water wash each person. Let your word wash every person. Continue to be the head of the
family.
That everyone else may submit. Do it, Lord Jesus. Do it, Jesus. We thank you. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen. Listen, brethren. After prayer, believe that God has worked.
Now come to sing.
And continue to pray.
Come to sing.
Continue to pray using these scriptures. There are two scriptures for meditation. The first meditation scripture that we are going to. It's in Joel. Chapter 2, 12 to 17. You will continue to meditate on this word. Continue to read it. And then go back to the ones we read. Habakkuk
3:2.
Ephesians 5:26-27. Continue to ask God to heal the church. And also follow the leading of God. As God is leading your heart, do it. Together with this. May God bless you.
Amen.
Amen.